heard me. Help me, help me, fuck! You got a foul!
Fuck you! So when I was 5 years old, I was diagnosed with tetanus. I didn't know how to cope with this situation. So I did the only thing I could do. On the top, I had to sit, I had to think. On the toilet, the best place to think. And then suddenly, just out of nowhere,
oh, fuck, he's...